Hey guys, it's Michelle, please. There's if there's no kind of I even did not download the Naruto movies and it's the one with the face cam, I don't know why. Guys, see. Hey guys, it's me. Chill, please. So I did just show you. I got the editor. I got everything else. The editor had it. Destroy this one. I'm gonna download this, delete this. Stupid editors. Okay. The video editor right. So what I want to do is I tried my face cam to not even work my games and stuff. So if you don't, if your face cam doesn't even work, okay, so cool. Oh, don't. The movies and like movies and. The movies in. You've noticed my storage. Up down, movies in, screen recorder, right. Guys, it's loading the latest vision that I use. They used to even play movies in. Get off. I tried to use it from PC every time. So my PC broke and I tried the latest Vision 8. Try to put the one with the face cam. Okay, movies and screen recorder. Let's try. I think. I hope that it doesn't even download. And second of all, if you see this. If you even see this one, if you have a Galaxy Tab 3, so I'm using Samsung Galaxy Tab 3. So what? So I even have Osmos in here. Mind you, didn't use it. It decided to not work. 6% off. It's taking so long. So if you have a J1, in my phone it uses a face cam, but in my department is tablet during the lockdown, so I stay inside this house playing my phone. So I used the department's tablet. So what should I do is, okay, it's downloading the latest update. Didn't even want to use it. The latest update vision, right? 17%, 19%, 21%. It's all just downloading. What? Right. For an accent. Oh, did myself fall. Let's see. A news flash. A stupid vision, I mean. Face cam. This one was thank you guys for watching, so